Valerie Bechtel. I'm 11 years old. I'm from Houston, Texas, and I've been performing for 4 years.
The world comes to life, and everything's bright. From beginning to end, when you have a friend by your side, it helps you to find the beauty you are when you open your heart and believe in the gift of a friend. And your hope crashes down, shattering to the ground, you feel
because I just love singing, and it would be such a great opportunity to show my talent to so many people, and it would just be a whole ton of fun to be on the show. I am a student at the Humphrey School of Musical Theater, and I've been a student there for 4 years, and I've been training in singing, dancing, and acting. I think my greatest achievement in singing is when I got to sing a duet with Libby Servais in New York City, who is now in Wicked on Broadway. Sherry Renee Scott inspires me because she's just such a beautiful singer, and she can sing every type of music, and each time it's just amazing. She made her own musical called Everyday Rapture, and she was obviously the star of that, and it was about her life. And she was in Little Mermaid as Ursula and Dirty Rotten Scoundrels and a lot of other shows. I was in my first musical when I was 7, and ever since then my dream is to be on Broadway. And I feel like being on Majors and Minors would help me get there.
I'm watching my band didn't make it, get ready for me, love.